Hey everyone, I'm Alexis. Alexis to meet you. Welcome to my channel. This is my brother, Colton. Today he's agreed to do a video with me. I don't know what inspired this. I think it's because he would just... My brother, Colton, this guy, would make the most amusing comments about the way I smell sometimes concerning like what I'm wearing, perfumes, lotions. So we're gonna record his reaction. So he's blindfolded, so he doesn't know what I'm putting in his face, obviously, and we're just gonna jump into it. Can you see anything?
I can see the lights a little bit.
Oh, damn. can you see any fingers I'm holding?
You're holding four.
It was two, but then I opened it to five. Okay, anyways, moving on. Alright, Colton. So, when a girl walks by, and she's... Here, let me show everyone what this is. You can't see this, right?
No.
When she walks by and you smell this on her, what is your first thought? What is...
It sounds like she kind of works at a hotel or something.
Why?
It smells like a hotel.
Why does it smell like a hotel?
I don't know.
What do hotels smell like?
That.
This?
That.
Do you want to smell it one more time just to make sure?
This is kind of like the hose smell.
Okay, so, hotel hose smell. This right here, guys. You want to smell it one more time?
Not really.
Okay. Anyways, moving on. So, Colton, when you smell this, what do you think of when you smell a female that smells like this?
You're trying too hard.
Why?
Because like it smells really fancy.
Smell it again?
Sure. If I'm being honest, I think I would buy this.
Wait. Why?
It smells good.
So you don't mind smelling like you're trying too hard?
No.
Okay, so you heard it from him, everyone. Clinique My Happy, Lily of the Beach. Smells like you're trying too hard, and he would buy it for himself, so apparently it's a universal smell. Moving on, so I'm also gonna throw in some products like this.
This is hurting my eyelashes because they're so long.
Shade. You hear this? Colton. We can't all have nice, long, luscious eyelashes and eyebrows.
I'm just trying to flex.
Okay, anyways, he's gonna smell this. Just see what happens. You know. All right, Colton. What do you think of?
Why would you do that to yourself? What's wrong with you?
It's concealer.
It's garbage.
You know what females use this for, right?
No.
They put it, like, the cover-up imperfections. It helps their dark circles. You know?
It's the most disgusting thing I've ever smelled.
Okay. Well, moving on. When you smell this... Let me see your hand. Wait. Smell your hand.
Smells pretty relaxing.
Yeah? So what do you think of whenever a female has this on them?
You're pretty cool.
You think they're a cool person? Would you talk to them?
I would.
Would you be friends with her?
Sure.
Would you ask her out?
No.
Oh. Alright, moving on. So, this right here. Colton. So? When she smells this, what do you think?
I guess I didn't smell anything.
Oh.
It smells like a bathroom.
It does?
Mm-hmm.
You want me to spray it on something so you can smell it better?
Sure.
Okay. Wait, I can spray it on you? Yeah, sure. Smell your hand.
Yeah, it definitely smells like you're washing something. It smells like the smell after you wash your bathroom. It smells like you know what I mean?
So, after you clean your bathroom, that fresh smell?
Yeah. So like it's really strong.
So like cleaning supplies.
Yeah.
Okay, cleaning supplies, clean bathroom. What Calvin Klein woman. Oh man, that was one spray. It's pretty intense. All right, smell this. What do you think?
Old lady.
Old lady?
Old lady.
For why?
Because it just smells like someone an old lady would put on.
Really?
Yes.
This is glitter for your face.
I actively dislike that smell.
Actively. Okay. So mermaid glitter gel smells like old ladies. According to Colton.
For a second.
Colton.
What?
What do you think of when a girl smells like this? I'm gonna put some on you. Other side.
Is this soap?
No! It's lotion that's foamy. You can rub your hands.
Oh. It smells like summer.
Summer, huh?
Summer.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That's it? Summer?
It smells like summer.
I'm gonna tell you something funny.
What?
Remember that hose smell from earlier?
Yeah.
This is the lotion that goes with it.
It smells slightly less like hose.
That's a plus. So we went from hotels to the beach. That's fine. Okay. Alright, Colton. So next, we're gonna do this one. So, when she walks by, what do you think of when you see this? Do you want me to spray it?
No.
You smell it? No, oh, I can't spray it on you. I can spray it on paper. Here, smell it.
It smells like outside.
It smells like outside.
Outside.
That's it?
Yep.
So,
it's outside.
Whenever she's wearing outside, how does that make you feel?
She goes outside.
That's a good thing, right?
And she goes outside.
So that's cool?
Cool.
Yeah?
Sure.
Okay. Cool. So, and that was a Gucci Bloom. Smells like outside. Alright, so. What do you think of when you smell this?
It smells like something that you would wear when you go to the mall.
Why?
I don't know.
So what if you're not at the mall and someone's wearing it? Would you think that they came from the mall?
Yeah, I think they're that they're buying it from the mall.
So it's just the mall smell.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What was that?
Oh, it was Hawaiian After Sun lotion with Kona coffee in it. It's very nice. It's nourishing. Okay. Oh yeah, this is the one I wanted you to smell. It's actually for guys.
Mm.
Ready? I'm gonna spray this one on right here. Smell it.
You put it in a very awkward spot. I would not be with this.
What? Why not? It smells really good. Like,
it's like too strong.
I sprayed too much.
Yeah, but like if it wasn't that strong, it would be cool.
So if a girl was wearing this.
It smells like a pool.
It smells like a pool?
Mm-hmm.
How?
I don't know.
It smells like the pool. So do you smell the chlorine in it? Is that what I'm getting?
Guess so.
So, Versace. Dylan Blue smells like the pool.
It's blue, like a pool.
Gosh. Alright, I'm gonna have you smell this. Smell. I know you could see it. I saw you peek.
I did
you
peek.
You cheater!
I was doing this.
You cheated!
Let me see.
Oh, I thought you knew. What are you doing?
I saw the entire time.
No!
Just kidding.
Okay. But yeah, I guess it doesn't matter if you're blindfolded or not. It was a nice aesthetic. Smell this. What'd you think? I should sit up.
Oh.
Don't spray it. I mean, I guess you gotta spray it.
Wait.
You know, some of it's in my hair, actually. If you wanna smell my hair.
I think it smells like Living Proof full dry volume glass.
This is why you're blindfolded! Put it back on!
It is on.
All the way! Cover your eyes! You're a cheater! Put it on! Okay. So, I'll let you have the choice.
Okay.
Perfume or other?
Other.
Okay. Let me see. Oh. Ooh. Sure. Yeah. You have to like this. Ready?
If I don't like this, I'm gonna be very disappointed.
Mm. Want me to put some on you so you can smell it?
This smells weird.
Yeah.
Is this?
You smell that?
Is it?
Just smell it.
What is that?
What do you think it is?
Lotion?
No. He's rubbing it in case you're wondering what he's doing. What do you think of? What do you feel?
Coconuts.
What?
Coconuts.
For why?
Coconut.
Bruh, this is not coconuts.
What is it?
It's actually peach. It's called Peach Perfect by Too Faced. It's a very nice foundation. I haven't worn it in a while, but I really do enjoy this. I've been digging tinted moisturizer lately.
I think it's a good thing that you haven't worn it in a while.
Why?
Because it smells bad.
You said it smelled like coconuts, though.
Yeah, I don't like coconuts.
Well, I guess that wraps up this video. Colton, do you want to smell anything else? Say anything else?
Well, that was an anticlimactic end, so one more.
One more. Okay, so other or perfume?
Other.
Oh, I had a good perfume.
Okay, fine.
For you.
Perfume. Okay. What's the point even asking me?
I don't know, because I thought that you'd pick perfume because you want to mix it up a little bit. Just you ready for it.
You better like this. It smells like nothing.
What? It smells again.
I don't smell anything.
This is nice.
I literally don't smell anything.
What do you see in your hand?
Not smelling.
Like it? What do you think of when a girl is wearing this?
Let me imagine the scenario.
You're chilling in school. There's the brunette girl with the curly hair sitting in front of you. She has to borrow your pencil. She flips her hair and you get a whiff of her perfume. This is what you smell.
You are rich.
Like, rich as in money?
Money. Like, you have a lot of money.
So this smells like you're rich.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Rich. Victoria's Secret Night. This is
Snapchat. Nice.
Wait. Rich Snapchat hoe?
Mm-hmm.
What makes you a rich Snapchat hoe and a poor Snapchat hoe?
Because the rich ones are like, oh my god.
What are the poor ones like? What?
I don't know.
I think you've just been smelling too much stuff and it's getting to your head. And I'm sorry. Anyways, that wraps up this video. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed.
Hey, you know what would be funny?
What?
Like, okay, so when you say wrap up the video, you should wrap something.
Alright, guys, this wraps up that video. Is that what you meant?
Yeah.
That was a bad pun. He told me to do it. But anyways, that wraps up the video.
It was a funny pun. It was a funny joke.
I'm trying to do an outro. Bruh. Why are you
this wraps up the video.
This wraps up the video.
Buy my merch.
I don't have merch.
My Instagram account, my Snapchat, my Pinterest, my Twitter.
That's a lot of information.
Make sure to watch my YouTube video.
Yeah, I appreciate you being here today. I hope you guys enjoyed Colton's presence. If you want to see him again, just let me know. I'm sure he'd love to come back.
I don't.
Do you have anything else to say before you go? The camera's right here. There's eye contact.